center for the German community. The building used to have a gymnasium, an 8-lane bowling alley, a dormitory, showers, and a ballroom. Today, those German immigrants are rolling in their graves. That's San Antonio's largest gay nightclub. But after dark, me and my horse, we were over there. Yeah, the ghosts in that building, every morning they wake up with a headache from the music the night before. That place gets really loud at night. And what's crazy about that one, it's got three stories. On each floor, they have a big dance floor and a bar. And every floor is a different kind of music, different genre.
Oh.